Okay, so we're back, and I've gone ahead and I've neutralized the peel after 8 minutes, and then we went and put a treatment mask on. The treatment mask sat on for another 8 minutes. The one that I chose for our patient is a soothing mask, so it just helps replenish that moisture barrier, and it'll help with any inflammation. And how are you feeling?
I feel totally fine.
So her skin is a nice,
sorry,
no worries, she's a little rosy, which is completely normal. That should subside within a couple of hours.
Sorry.
Do you want to sit up?
No, I just got a tickle in my throat.
And what does she need to do after the peel?
So it's best for her to not apply any makeup today, if possible. And if she does, mineral makeup is definitely a better choice. For the rest of the day, she should avoid bringing up her body temperature. So no exercise, no hot yoga, no hot bath.
Not a problem.
Are you okay?
Yeah, totally fine.
Okay. No hot baths, no hot showers, hot tubs, or saunas. She wants to keep the skin cool. And if she does happen to get a flash of heat on her skin with any of the peels that we offer, in order to neutralize, all she needs to do is splash her face with cold water.
How does she maintain the results of her peel?
The best way to retain the results from the peels is to use good skincare at home. Three staples products that every patient should be using. You know, not taking into account any skin concerns, everybody should be using a good cleanser that's going to remove all the environmental aggressors that your skin's picked up throughout the day and bacteria, take off the makeup. The next product is a good hydrator, so something that's going to continue to, you know, keep your moisture barrier intact. And then the third thing is a sunscreen. Everybody should be using a sunscreen. So it would be best for our patient to continue that. The issues that we addressed with our patient today, so a little bit of congestion in the nose, she can follow that up with one of our Genesis treatments, which is a laser treatment that addresses skin texture concerns. But other than that, if she wants to come back for another peel, maybe something a little bit more aggressive, she could come back in 2 weeks.
How did you find that, Dr. Boyd?
It was actually surprisingly easy. It didn't really hurt at all. We were talking about rating on a scale of 1 to 10 for pain, and I don't think I ever got about a 1. Maybe a little bit of tingling a couple times. Really pretty easy. Smelled delicious.
Great. So we're going to finish off with her hydrator as well as an SPF, and then she's good to go. Thank you.